Today we are using oil-based polyurethane using the brush. As you can see, after we did the wood stain, this side has not been done and this side is in the process. Apply firmly, make sure it covers all the surfaces. The ending should look like similar like this.